Hallelujah. Happy new month. Welcome to Daily Devotion with Jesus. And I welcome you especially into this new month of November. God bless you. Thank you for all the support and all the love, all this why. Let's quickly pray. Heavenly Father, we give you praise. You are worthy of our praise. We thank you because you have brought us to the second to the last month of this great year, 2022. Thank you for ushering us in a grand style into November. We are so excited and we are so happy. We give you all the praises. We give you all the glory. From Jesus' mighty name we pray. Heavenly Father, as we look into your word and we discover what you have in store for us today, we pray that you open our hearts and help us to obey your word therein. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. So excited to share with you God's word today. In the book of Psalm chapter 103, I'll be reading from verse 1 to 5. He said, "Bless the Lord, O my soul, and all that is within me. Bless his holy name." Popular scripture, verse 2. "Bless the Lord, O my soul, and forget not all his benefits." Verse 3. He said, "Who forgiveth all thy iniquities, who healeth all thy diseases, who redeemeth thy life from destruction, who crowned thee with loving kindness and tender mercies, who satisfied thy mouth with good things so that thy youth is renewed like the eagles." Hallelujah. "Bless the Lord, oh my soul, and all that is within me. Bless his holy name." Oh yes, this was the psalmist crying and rendering appreciation and thanksgiving unto the Father. He said, "Bless the Lord, oh my soul, and all that is within me. Bless his holy name." He said, "You bless the Lord because of his benefits. Bless the Lord for his mercies, his love, his protection, his provision." There are lots of things we can thank God for if we sit down and begin to see what God has done for us in the month of January. These are numerous things. And people don't know how to give thanks to the Father. People don't know how to give thanks to the Father. I was with someone one day and then we were talking about blessing the Lord. He was saying that, "Why would we bless God? Is he not God that is supposed to bless us?" And I laughed. And this is a command in scripture. The Lord said we should bless him with the fruit of our lips. That is how we bless God, by rendering sincere gratitude and appreciation unto him. Because God does not eat money. God does not eat the food that you are eating, the rice, the bread, and all those stuffs. But God received the praises. The Bible said he inhabits the praises of his people. That means he lives in what we offer to him as praises. So that is why it's very important and expedient for every day thanking the Lord for his mercy, for his love, for his protection. And the more we thank the Lord for what he has done, the more he releases the blessing to come down upon us like a rain. Oh my God. So from today, it's a charge for us to bless the Lord. Sit down and count your blessings and see what God has done for you. It will surprise you. It will surprise you. Sincerely, from January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, we are in November. The mercies of the Lord. A lot of people have died. People that were more better than us, people that were more qualified than us, but today they are no more alive. It is of the Lord's mercy that we are not consumed. Remember the 10 lepers that Jesus healed in the Bible days? When they went with their healing, the Bible said that one returned to give thanks. And he returned and he said, "Thank you, Master, for what you have done for me." And the Master looked at him and said, "Were you not 10 that were healed of this leprosy?" And the young man said, "We were 10, but I just came to give you thanks." And Jesus said, "Behold, your faith has made you whole. Behold, you are whole, you are healed, you are delivered completely." The only difference between that young man that gave thanks and the remaining 9 lepers was that the young man's case, he was made whole, he was perfectly healed. But the other people, they might go and continue in their sicknesses. Oh yes, despite they were healed before. So I want to let us know, thanksgiving is very important. Remember, "Bless the Lord, oh my soul, and forget not all his benefit." Heavenly Father, we bless you. With a sincere desire in our hearts and love for you, we render our sacrifices and praise unto you. Lord, you inhabit the praises of your people. You inhabit the praise of your people, God. Say, "Praise wait for you, God, in Zion." And the psalmist cried out. And Lord, we are rendering praise. Where every of our daily activities, Lord, shall give you praise. Every of our desires shall give you praise. This is a season where we want to offer our thanksgiving. Because many were not opportune like us. Father, we are happy. We are excited. Thank you, Lord Jesus Christ. In Jesus' powerful name, we pray. Amen. If this video has blessed you, remember to share to your loved ones, your friend, and your family. God bless you sincerely. Thank you.